But what about the bat?
Oh, that bat?
Yeah.
I'm gonna start hiding them, man. I'm gonna hurt.
Yeah. I mean, what does that do for you guys? What's the benefit?
That's something Coach Meyer brought to practice. So it's like, I mean, soon as we get the ball, he wants to tug it and squeeze it, chin. So as they swing in the bat, I mean, they swing it at the ball. So that's what the defense is gonna try to do.
What happens if the bat knocks the ball out of your hand?
Oh, you got it. We call it, I don't know what we call it, but we got, it's tough. It's tough. You can't fumble. Don't put the ball on the ground. That's your number one.